Welcome, everyone. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here. There's a great atmosphere.
Our match today is Stevenage versus Barnet. Stevenage done well to get into this level of the game. Alan Smith's thoughts on them.
I think it was always an outside chance of promotion this team had. Now you look at it, after two games, one win, one draw. They're looking upwards, aren't they, with a lot of hope.
Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Here's Taylor. It's out, this will be a throw. Michael Tong. Into the attacking third. Strong challenge. Wells. Well, let's pause for a moment to let in Alan McAnally here with some goal news.
It's a goal for Exeter City. 11 minutes played, 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. To put them in front. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Stevenage trying to get back to winning ways after their draw, an away draw against Notts County.
Yeah, the 1-1 draw, there was plenty of room for improvement, but the manager's been talking up their team, and I think they'll win here.
Here's Watson. Here, the challenge is a good one. That will be a free kick. Let's see.
Choice at all.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Attacking well here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Here's Lee. Attacking now. Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable. News of a goal from elsewhere, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for the home team. 31 minutes played. 1-1.
Thanks, Alan. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Weston! He tried his luck, but his luck was out. Joby McEnough. Possession changes feet. Tong. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? They're marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of
that's offside. Referee has stop the play as soon as the flag went up. There's some potential in this move. Gonna try one now. That's a good block. Well, that is... It can only get better, Alan.
Can only get better. I've forgotten that first half already. Let's hope for something slightly more inventive after the break.
Goal news from Cheltenham.
It's the second goal for Portsmouth. 46 minutes played. 2-1.
Cheers, Alan. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Some transfer news for you to digest, Alan Smith, for all of us to digest, really. Gonzalo Higuain has moved to Juventus.
Well, it went on for a few weeks, a lot of negotiations by the sound of it, but in the end, about £70 million, maybe money well spent.
We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Here's a chance to attack. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over. And all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they've now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. And they've cut it out. Going for goal! Terrific stop! Goes in. Lee. Michael Topp. That's how to tackle. Team play this with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Weston, that's a corner.
Substitution for Stevenage coming off the pitch, number 10, Josh McBride, to be replaced.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. The shot's on. It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win, but at the moment neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair. It's not been possession for possession's sake.
One back very quickly. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Tackle here. Michael Topp. Nicely played through ball. And the cross is in. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. That'll be a throw.
English Football League 2. Blackpool 1, Colchester United 0. Cheltenham Town 1, Portsmouth 3, Crewe Alexandra 2, Accrington Stanley 2, Hartlepool United 1, Leighton Orient 2.
Stevenage done well to get into this level of the game. Alan Smith's thoughts on them.
Yeah, good start for this team, and they are in the kind of position we thought they would be. Vying for promotion. Still a lot of work to do, though.
Could be dangerous. Tries the through pass. Shots on here. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Oh, it could be dangerous. Stevenage hoping for another win. They played well last time out. They won at home against Barnet.
Yeah, it was a professional display, that 2-0 win. Not exciting, but I can't see them following it up, you know. I think they're going to lose here.
Good strong tackle. Tom. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Davis. Here's Brown. Gets his foot in there. Well, they're in a good position here to put them in front. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Lee. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Defenders are worried about Accrington Stanley in these positions. Teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Attacking well here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Good challenge. Boko. Now Clark. Lee. Won it back with an interception. Michael Tong. Now Clark. Intercepted well. Two minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. And here's the shot. Well, that's not even close. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Tackle here. Here's Lee. Michael Tong. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. And they've cut it out. Sean McConville. Here's Brown. Accrington Stanley trying to get this attack organised now. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. Tremendous understanding from these players. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Barcelona have put out a statement that the transfer is completed.
Well, 35 million or thereabouts isn't a small figure, but loads of potential with this lad.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Here's Lee. It's looking good, this move. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Great passage of passing play there. Sean McConville. Oh, you hate to see that for the player. He's going to be on the sidelines for a little while now, I think. Looks like a pulled muscle. Still 20 minutes to go. Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Looks like he's got a problem with his calf, but he hasn't asked to come off the field yet.
As always, Jeff does know what's going on, and thanks for that, Jeff.
English Football League 2. Accrington Stanley 0, Stevenage 0. Cheltenham Town 1, Hartlepool United 0. Colchester United 3, Morecambe 1. Crawley Town 3, Mansfield Town 1. Doncaster Rovers 1, Blackpool 0. Exeter City 1, Plymouth Argyle 2. Notts County 1, Yeovil Town 0. Portsmouth 1, Crewe Alexandra 0. Wickham Wanderers 2, Leighton Orient 3. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Portsmouth with 12 points. In second, Crawley Town with 10 points. In third, Plymouth Argyle with 10 points. In fourth, Doncaster Rovers with 10 points. In fifth, Carlisle United with 8 points. In sixth, Stevenage with 8 points. In seventh, Crewe Alexandra with 7 points. In eighth, Leighton Orient with 7 points. Bottom of the table, Morecambe with no points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Hartlepool United with 1 point. Third bottom, Wycombe Wanderers with 2 points. Fourth bottom, Barnet with 2 points.
It helps me to surprise myself. You know you can surprise yourself. So let go and surprise yourself.
Stevenage done well to get into this level of the game. Alan Smith's thoughts on them.
Yeah, it's been a really solid start from this team. A team that are well capable of fighting for promotion, and they're in a good position to do that at the moment.
So this is how the hosts line up today. He looks as though the manager's set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
It does look that way, doesn't it? And I hope it's not a dull affair, this, because we've seen this manager set up teams in the past and just concentrating on a clean sheet.
And here is the Portsmouth lineup for this game. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Valenzuela. Visitors can keep this run going, Alan. Looking for win number 5 in succession.
Well, they almost come here as favourites, don't they, on form? So let's see if they can dominate possession.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over. And all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. And the cross comes in now. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. In comes the challenge. an interception. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Spotted that well and intercepted. Into the attacking third. Promising build-up until that challenge. It's gone out for a throw. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
And here's the shot.
Credit for taking on the shot.
But what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
It's King. And in he goes with the tackle. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And the cross is in. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Doyle. Valenzuela. To Bennett. Well played. Tackle here. Doyle. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
The referee has indicated that players
face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Valenzuela. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Portsmouth are going to make a switch. It's been pretty sombre viewing for the spectators here. A very dull first half, I have to say.
Now, shock me that. Can't get my head around it, because there's more than enough good players out on that pitch to give us a lot more than we've seen.
Oh, well, it wasn't such a good cross after all. Doyle. Rose. Attacking now. And in he goes with the tackle. When Bayern Munich come a-calling, the deal usually gets done. They make sure of that, and they have done here.
Well, he doesn't come cheap, about £60 million, but he is the kind of player that can make a difference.
Very good passing from this team. Defender to it first. Rose. A timely challenge. Good play until they got that challenge in. Doing well to keep the ball. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
English Football League 2. Blackpool 2, Newport County 1. Crewe Alexandra 2, Cheltenham Town 1. Hartlepool United 4, Wycombe Wanderers 1. Leighton Orient 0, Exeter City 3. Mansfield Town 1, Colchester United 2. Morecambe 2, Doncaster Rovers 1. Plymouth Argyle 2, Carlisle United 2. Stevenage 0, Portsmouth 0. Yeovil Town 2, Barnet 2. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Crawley Town with 13 points. In second, Portsmouth with 13 points. In third, Plymouth Argyle with 11 points. In fourth, Crewe Alexandra with 10 points. In fifth, Doncaster Rovers with 10 points. In sixth, Notts County with 10 points. In seventh, Carlisle United with 9 points. In eighth, Stevenage with 9 points. Bottom of the table, Wycombe Wanderers with 2 points. Third bottom, Morecambe with 3 points. Fourth bottom, Newport County with 3 points.
Stevenage done well to get into this level of the game. Alan Smith's thoughts on them.
Couldn't have asked for too much more, Martin. Unbeaten so far. And if they could just continue in that vein, this could turn into a sensational campaign.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Well, it's a variation on a theme, really, isn't it? What we're saying is, instead of a back three, he's going to have a back five, and those wide wing-backs, as we would call them, are going to be more defensive. I think he's a bit fearful of the opposition.
It does look that way, doesn't it? I know he likes to try and convince us that those full-backs are going to be radiant forward, but if they're under the cosh, I think they'll just sit there nice and tight to the three centre-halves.
Well, they're in a good position here. Valenzuela. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. A low scoring side, the lowest scoring team in the division, actually, and they've got to try and get the better of the best defence. It's going to be very hard for them to do that, but we wait and see with a fair amount of anticipation.
They just haven't been creating chances, the home team here, and when they have, they've been fluffing them, so I just wonder whether they're going to be able to do something better here.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Well, the away team come here having drawn their last two games, which shows a competitive streak, but maybe not quite the winning mentality that they need.
No, do you wonder whether a draw here would be satisfactory, whether they take that now?
Offside, that's an easy decision. Attacking well here. Gone for the through pass. They've got it away from the danger. Rowe. And there is some backup for him in this position. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, they pass their way up into a good position here. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Just working away to try and find an opening. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Michael Tock. Stevenage looking to improve on last week's result, the last game when they were at home, and they were held at home when they played against Portsmouth.
No, I mean, a bit unlucky in the 0-0 draw. His forwards had plenty of chances. I think they'll make amends with a win today.
He went in well. And here's the shot. Goalkeeper hangs on. Into the attacking third. promising build-up until that challenge. Tom. Lee. How frustrating is this for the other team trying to get the...
He's got his shot off now.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. On to the attack now. Chance from the pass.
Letting the shot go.
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
It's good work between these two. Lee. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. The opposition a problem with their interpassing. That's a free kick awarded here. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Here's a chance to attack. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Well defended, not just getting across. He took
another shot!
Well, you can't fault them for that lack of effort. It's still level. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Turnover of possession here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And they're passing so well out there. Makanov.
And shoots!
It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. Home team about to make a change. Well, this was it on, was it off, was it on kind of deal. It's wrapped up now for Arsenal.
Well, he'll certainly be happy with it. And I think maybe the buying club will too, because £40 million, around that figure anyway, seems a reasonable price for somebody of his quality.
Came in with a challenge. Valenzuela. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Referee's pointed for a goal kick.
English Football League 2. Accrington Stanley 0, Yeovil Town 0. Carlisle United 2, Leighton Orient 1. Cheltenham Town 0, Stevenage 0. Crawley Town 2, Plymouth Argyle 2. Crewe Alexandra 3, Hartlepool United 1. Doncaster Rovers 1, Mansfield Town 1. Exeter City 2, Wickham Wanderers 1. Newport County 1, Morecambe 1. Notts County 2, Blackpool 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Portsmouth with 16 points. In second, Crawley Town.
Stevenage done well to get into this level of the game. Alan Smith's thoughts on them.
I think the confidence will only grow with each passing match. The players go out and they don't think they're going to get beaten. That's the way they've played so far. What a record.
On the attack here. That's neatly done. Nicky Featherston. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Wells. Lee. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Tackle goes in. Promising build-up until that challenge. Return pass. Kavanagh. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Kavanagh. This attack got a bit of menace to it. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Brilliant football from this team. Shots on here. And a score now. The touch of a maestro. Just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself, and if you're talking about that, I'm sure to his teammates, he'll be proud of that one.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Woods. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Gets his foot in there. He's got his shot off now. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Wells. Valenzuela. Was good progress with this attack. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Going to try his luck. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Valenzuela. Onto the attack now. A lot of defenders between them. He might be through. The shot's on. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Turn pass. Woods. To Thomas. Good strong tackle. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Here's Lee. Valenzuela. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. That looked very good indeed, but the shot's off! He's hit the frame of the goal. Flat off.
Substitution for half.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. So it is time now for the start of the second half. Valenzuela. Wells.
One, two, and having a little game of their own here.
Doing well to keep the ball. Attacking well here. Tremendous understanding from these players.
Well, it's over hit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Valenzuela. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. It's looking good, this move. And now the shot!
The defender's managed to get in the way there.
Oh, it's a corner via that deflection.
And he heads it for goal. Was a foul. The referee's seen the situation. Here's the chance. Hit the post. Tom. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And now they've lost it and could be caught having to hurry back. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He went over his ankle quite severely, but he's carried on. So
shots on here. Oh, and it's over the bar.
Substitution for Hartlepool United. Coming off the pitch, number 7, Nathan Thomas. Coming onto the pitch, number 11, Rhys Oates.
Tom, nice return pass. The home team about to make a change. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Tom. Into the attacking third. In quickly. Confident and quality on the ball. And the cross is in. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. There's some potential in this move. Presented possession to the opposition now. Here comes the cross. Cross is blocked here.